What's the issue, dear? Why are you holding back from such a man? Is it the clumpy way he walks?
What?
Or the grumpy way he talks?
Oh, no.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet?
Hey!
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
But you'll never meet a fellow who's as sensitive and sweet.
That's nice, but...
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper. So he's got a few flaws.
Like his peculiar reindeer.
This thing with the reindeer that's a little outside of nature's
laws. This is not about me.
So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but this for certain love. You can fix this fixer-upper up with a little bit.
Can we please just stop talking about this? We've got a real, actual problem here.
I'll say. So tell me, dear, is it the way that he runs scared?
Or that he's socially impaired?
Or that he only likes to tinkle in the woods?
I did not need to know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly blondness?
Or the way he covers up that easy, honest good? He's just a bit of a fixer-upper. He's had a couple of bugs.
Don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for healing hugs. So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Enough! She is engaged to someone else, okay?
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her, quote, engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't see no ring.
So hey. She's a bit of a fixer-upper. Her brain's a bit betwixt. Get the fiancé out of the way, and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, because people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed. But throw a little love their way.
Throw a little love their way. And you'll bring out their best. True love brings out the best. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. That's what it's all about.
Father.
Sister.
Brother.
We need each other to raise us up and round us out. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. But when push comes to shove.
The only fixer-upper fixer that can fix a fixer-upper is...
True, 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 true.
Do you, Anna, take Kristoff to be your trollfully wedded?
Wait, what?
You're getting married.
Anna! She's as cold as ice.
There is strange magic here.
Grandpappy.
Come, come, bring her here to me. Anna, your life is in danger. There is ice in your heart put there by your sister. If not removed to solid ice, will you freeze forever?
What? No.
But you can remove it, right?
I cannot. I'm sorry, Kristoff. If it was a head, that would be easy. But only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart.
An act of true love?
A true love's kiss, perhaps?
Anna, we've got to get you back to Hans.
Hans.
Pull us out, Sven.
Olaf, come on.
I'm coming. Let's go kiss Hans. Who is this Hans?